A dramatic U-turn today from the state government, reinstating warning signs for mobile speed cameras. For a year, they've claimed the hardline strategy would save lives. But under a new minister, they're heading in the opposite direction.
The decals on cars were peeled off and the warning signs dismantled, but a year after taking away the heads up for speeding drivers, the government is walking it back.
When you have a look at the number of people that have died out there on our roads, we needed to change something.
While there were 16 fewer deaths from speeding during the no signage period, fines went through the roof, costing the government too much political capital.
They were on track to collect more in 1 year than they collected in the previous 5 years combined, nearly $48 million.
Today, the new Transport Minister attempted to neutralise Labor's attack. Now, instead of unmarked vehicles, the decals on cars will be restored and drivers will also see this, a sign on top of the car, not ahead of it, the same warning given in the ACT.
It's all about listening to community views and responding appropriately and getting the balance right.
While some signage is being reinstated, don't expect to see one of these in front of every mobile speed camera. They'll remain for fixed cameras only.
The rollout won't start until February after the double demerits Christmas period, but the minister who removed the signs in the first place, Andrew Constance, was clearly disappointed with the outcome.
It is an area where, you know, it's very challenging in terms of the politics, but we've got to save lives.
Liz Daniels, Nine News.